medal matches. Anja Stanger of Slovenia up against Anne-Sophie Schmidt of Germany. Let's have a look at Senturk and Ravagnani. It's Senturk in the white judogi, Ravagnani in blue. Turkey looking to take another medal here. They've already had one with Rabia Sanyala in the under 40 kilo category. Getting close in the 44. Come to their girl in the under 44 kilo category. Wasn't in the running. It wasn't in the running because they didn't have one. where they've had a fighter, they've been in with a chance for the medal. As far as the women are concerned. Minute 10 to go, no score. This time it's the Italian who picks up the warning for dropping. Both fighters now have been warned. Attempt. Yeah. Oh, she only needed a score, and now she's got one. That Yuko is going to do it for Ravagnani. This will be the difference at the end of the contest. Just that one score. That nice drop, Sernagi. Senturk was rushing on to her, and that helped to complete the roll. There it is again. She can do that all the time now. The offside commie is not necessary. There's only a second to go, and that'll be it. Well, a bronze medal to the Italians. Adele Ravagnani taking that one. And a fifth place to Gulkader Senturk. You can tell just how much this means to these fighters. They won't have fought in anything as big as this. And you know, European Cadet Championships. Italian coach knew it was a score. There's another one here as well, another Yuko.